Dear student, in the last class we have seen crop weather interaction for cotton and sugarcane. In this class we like to see the crop weather interaction for sugar beet and chickpea. Let us see the crop weather interaction for sugar beet. It is one of the important crop cultivated in most part of the temperate region. To some extent it can be possible to grow under tropical region by introduction of the new varieties. Already several varieties are existed for tropical region also. Let us see the crop weather interaction during different growth phases. The phase one is germination. I told you in the earlier class, the weather requirement of a crop is determined by the habitat of the species. It is originated from the temperate region. Therefore, the germination occurs at a low temperature of 5 degree Celsius, while the minimum is 7 to 10 degree Celsius and the optimum is 15 to 20 degree Celsius. If the temperature goes above 30 degree Celsius, that will harm the seed germination. Let us see the crop weather requirement for vegetative stage. During this stage, crop can able to produce more than 15 leaves arranged on the top of the root crown on a circular manner to harness more sunlight energy. The duration is around 5 to 6 months. Therefore, it has to be harnessed more light energy. It requires a sunny hours coupled with a warm temperature during the vegetative stage. The next stage is the tuberization stage or tuber formation stage. The maximum tuber size was harvested with the optimum temperature of about 24 degrees Celsius was reported. During the two phase, that is from vegetative to reproductive stage or the tuberization stage, it requires a optimum soil moisture level. It is advised to light irrigation has to be provided at a periodical interval to get the maximum tuber size, because tubers are grown under the soil. Therefore, optimum moisture has to be adopted to increase the maximum tuber size. The next phase is the ripening phase or the maturity phase. In general, most of the sugarcane or sugar producing crops requires a cool temperature during the ripening stage. High sugar yields are obtained when the night temperature prevailed during the 15 to 20 degrees Celsius and the day temperature between 20 to 25 degrees Celsius in the later part of the period. During the maturity period, if the temperature above 30 degrees Celsius, greatly decrease the sugar yield. Let us see the water requirement. The water requirement is around 550 to 750 mm. Let us see the crop weather interaction for chickpea crop. It is one of the important cool season crop cultivated in most part of the India, especially during the post rainy season under the stored soil moisture. Let us see the crop weather interaction for chickpea crop. Chickpea is highly sensitive to light as well as high temperature. Being a cool season crop, it is highly sensitive to high temperature as well as drought situation. It has two different types. One is the desi type, another one is the kabuli type, based upon the color of the seeds. However, the desi seeds or desi type can tolerate even the cooler temperature as compared with the kabuli variety. Let us see the crop weather interaction in different growth phases. Chickpea seeds germinate an optimum temperature of about 28 to 33 degrees Celsius coupled with optimum soil moisture, that is almost 80% of available soil moisture. As I told earlier, the nature of the seed is also determine the weather requirement of the crop. It is a bigger in size, therefore it requires more moisture, as well as it is covered with a thick seed coat. It requires little higher moisture to catalyze the germination process. The optimum temperature for a seed germination is 28 to 33 degrees Celsius, coupled with 80% soil available moisture. This crop may tolerate under cool temperature as well as the frosty nights ranging from 0 to minus 1 degree Celsius, and also it can able to tolerate even the warm temperature as well as the hot temperature situation. However, it is highly sensitive to drought condition. The optimum temperature during the vegetative stage is 21 to 26.6 degree Celsius during the daytime and 17.8 to 21 degree Celsius during the night time is required to produce maximum biomass. Let us see the other growth stages, namely reproductive. Temperature above 30 degree Celsius, especially 32 to 35 degree Celsius during flowering distinctly affect the flowering. Let us see the water requirement of the crop. The water requirement of a crop is determined by the stored soil moisture. Therefore, the water requirement is a very minimum for a chickpea, is around 110 to 280 mm. This is about the crop weather interaction for sugar beet as well as chickpea crop. In the next class, we will see the crop weather interaction for sunflower and mustard. Thank you.